A simple numerical, again with resonant frequency formula we have to solve. Here we are provided with a circuit containing three elements again. Resistance with 10 ohms, inductance value with 0.5 millihenries and capacitance value is equal to 10 microfarads. We are asked to calculate resonant frequency for the given circuit. So let us solve this numerical. This circuit is nothing but series resonant circuit. Everything is connected in series, supply as well as RL and C. So we can solve this numerical based on series resonance frequency formula. We know frequency of resonance is given by 1 upon 2 pi under root of LC. Okay. So let us put all the values here. 1 upon 2 pi under root of, put all the values, L is equal to 0.5 millihenries. So we will write down 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 10 into 10 to the power minus 6. So let us solve this. Minus 3 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 9 will be there, as well as this is a minus term. So if we transfer it to the numerator, it will become plus. So let us transfer this under root of 10 raised to power 9 divided by 2 into 3.14 into under root of 0.5 into 10, it will become 5. So let us use calculators and let us solve this. We will have 10 raised to power 3 in the numerical and in the denominator 6.28 into under root of 5. So ultimately we get answer as 2.25 kilohertz. We can highlight this frequency. FR is equal to 2.25 kilohertz. In this way we can solve simple numericals based on series resonance frequency formulas.